मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, अवर टुडेस टॉपिक इज स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट। इन अर्लियर वीडियो आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट स्क्वायर। व्हाट इज स्क्वायर? व्हेन अ नंबर मल्टीप्लाइड बाय इटसेल्फ। सपोज वी मल्टीप्लाई 5 by 5, इट बिकम्स 5 स्क्वायर एंड रिजल्ट इज 25। नाउ स्टूडेंट विल सी स्क्वायर रूट। So what is square root? What do you mean by square root? See here, the multiplication of 5 and 5 gives 25. The multiplication of 7 and 7 gives 49. So the square root of 49, is 7. Square root of 25 equals to 5. Suppose we have a number A and we have to find its square root. A number A and we have to find its square root. So what should we do? We will find a number when this number multiplied by itself gives the result A. That will be the square root of A. Suppose we multiply B into B. So B into B, if we multiply B into B, it gives B square. So the square root of A is equals to B. So if we have a number, if we have a number x, to find the square root of x, first we will see the product of same number which gives the result x. So if y, we multiply y into y and it gives the product as result as x, then the square root of x will be y. Suppose we have to find the square root of 169. So first we should find the number whose product gives 169. So the number when multiplied by itself, so we can write 13 into 13 and square root. This is the sign of square root. Square root of 169 is equals to 13. So symbolically we can represent the square root as the symbol this, and as exponential we can write 1 by 2. So square root of x symbolically and in exponential form we can write x to the power 1 by 2. So the power of, when we write square root of 7 as in the form of exponent, we can give x to the power 1 by 2. So, now see what is the methods to find the square root of any number. So, this is the square root and the methods. Now, we will see the methods to find the square root of a number. Methods to find the square root of a number. Methods to find the square root of a number. We have three methods. First one is prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. Second one is long division method. Long division method. And third one is repeated subtraction. Repeated subtraction. So by long division method we can find the square root of any number. It may be in the decimal form, but we will use prime factorization method and repeated subtraction. subtraction method only for a perfect square number. It will be applicable for only perfect square number and it will be applicable for any number. So first we will go for prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. So see prime factorization method. Suppose we have a number 144 and we have to find its square root. So square root of 144 by prime factorization method. So first you write 144, find its prime factors.
Now see minus 10, it is less than
of repeated subtraction. And as earlier, I already told that. Now see for 64, square root of 64. 64 minus 1, 63 minus the next number, constitutive odd number, 63 minus 3, 60 minus 5, the next number, 60 minus 5, 55 minus 7, 1, 3, 5, then 7. 55 minus 7, 48, after 7, 9, 39, 39 minus 11, after 9, 11, 28 minus after 11, 13, 15 after 13, 15, so 15 minus 15. Now see, how many consecutive odd numbers you have subtracted? Count this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 numbers, 8 consecutive numbers you have subtracted. That's why square root of 64 is equal to 3. So that is repeated subtraction.